yellow flowers have lobes. The leathery dark brown seed pods can grow as long as 35 centimeters. They contain reddish brown seeds that are 1 to 2 centimeters wide, very flat, and roundish to rectangular. The tree is very different to distinguish from the closely related anadenanthera peru in the twilight of the evening.